When we have strength in our inner being, we will never doubt in the dark what God has spoken to us in the light. There will be dark situation. There will be moments when you feel like, am I really chosen? Yeah, the preacher was saying, I am chosen. I am predestined. I am redeemed. But I am seeing as though I am not chosen. I am not in the plan of God. But in that dark moments, there will be a strength in inner being. That is what Paul is kneeling down and praying. Lord, my congregation should have a touch of God, not just a feeling, an experience in their inner being where they are touched and transformed for the glory of God. It should be our prayer. The life-transforming power of God should touch our inner being. Where our family members will note, something happened to you last week. We are able to see the way you speak changed, the way you dress changed, the way you look at the world changed. Something happened to you that is nothing but the power of the Holy Spirit touching in the inner being of a person. A religion cannot change anybody. A guru cannot change anybody. But the power of the Holy Spirit in the inner being can transform any worse sinner out there. The transforming power of the Lord.